You're probably wondering why I wasn't part of the buzzard buffet in 8th century India. Well, it was because I couldn't find my shoes that morning. Or my feet. Huh? Ah! Why do you have to come right over? It's 8:30 in the morning. Yeah, this better be important because I was this close to winning the Mephilim in my dream. That's your idea of a good dream. It's important, all right. Look, what are we looking at? Did you get a haircut? My lower half is gone. I'm disappearing. Oh yeah, that is bad. Bravo, Joe. What are you gonna do for an encore? It's not magic, I swear. First my feet vanish, then my legs. Now this. It's working. It's way up. But if your legs are gone, how come you're still standing? I don't know. I can't explain it. It's like I'm here, but I'm not. Wow, your parents must be upset for all the money they spent on pants. Sam, this is serious. Wait a second. I haven't seen my mom all morning. What if she's disappearing too? What if she's already gone? Mom? Disappearing legs? Oh, it's better than the missing sumptuary. I can give him that. What? You don't believe him, do you? Sam, you know that Joe's not that good at magic. Something must be going on with the book. Fred, let's not jump to conclusions. Joe said never touch the book unless... Okay, you're touching it. Fred, please don't touch... there's some different touching going on! Ah! Hey, we never seen this before. Hey, no mist. It's a family tree. See, the horizontal line connecting people represent marriages. The vertical lines represent offspring. Hey, there's Joe. It seems like his branches are drifting or something. You're right. The problem goes all the way back to the connection between someone named Prince Karma and Princess Lakshmi. This must be a weak link right here. Shoo! I probably want a different hand. Buzz off! Pick on someone in your own species! Yeah! Sam, keep on doing that! What, screaming? No, moving your head. Your glasses are blinding the bird. Yeah, take that, you oversight pigeon! Pick on someone your own size! For all those horrible things that almost happened to us, I think that might have been the worst. Sing again! Excuse me, it is disrespectful to block the path of a prince. Please remove yourselves.